I'm mostly motivated to learn a language because of the culture behind it. The music, movies, and anything related to entertainment will draw me towards it. That was always my starting point. A few years ago, I moved a little away from that to start exploring the food. Before the pandemic, I was so eager to look for places nearby that sold dishes I was curious about so I could taste them and replicate them at home. If I travel, I will take the time to go to a Korean restaurant or a Korean supermarket and try as much as my wallet allowed me to. There was this one time I walked for probably an hour with a friend trying to find a Thai restaurant because I was dying to taste Pad Thai and I wanted to replicate it as closely as possible to the original. I don't travel much now. I also don't go out often, but I take small opportunities to try new food whenever I can. Up to this day, my cooking is a mixture of the cultures I like. I like talking a lot about globalization because I'm amazed by how cultures become so accessible even when they are far away. I remember how hard it was to even find a Toyu ramen in your city, and now I can walk to a convenience store and I'll find a wide variety. In a sense, I think this new availability makes you feel closer to the culture. You're no longer a foreigner, but a part of a community. And only people like myself feel pleased by that.